Hello. It is me, Master T, TJF, and we're gonna get into a video right now. Hi, it is me, Master T, TJF, here with another video. We are gonna be playing some PUBG Mobile today. This is my first video ever recording. So please be nice in the comments. Let's get into this. Testing out new screen plus recordings and stuff. I'm gonna be right here. So how's everyone doing? If you don't know me, my name is Master T, TJF. Sorry, I just got finished with eating a cookie. So let's do this. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna hide my face from you. Because that's exactly what I'm gonna do. My face. So I'm gonna lock my face from you. So how's everyone's day? My face sucks this game. So I don't think I can be using a face cam in these types of videos, and not a lot of people wanna see face cams. This is a suggestion from my mom. But I don't really like face cams. So I'm sorry if you guys, if anybody can hear the sound of the game, because pretty much that's how it is. It's silent. At least when I edit the videos, the past videos that I made, they're pretty quiet. But we're gonna be playing this until I win, obviously. And my scheduled recording time is usually gonna be around from 5 o'clock Eastern. I'm gonna try and make my recording schedule around 5 o'clock Eastern Standard Time to 6:30 Eastern Standard Time. If I have homework, you can expect me anywhere from 5 o'clock Eastern Time to Standard Time to maybe 8 o'clock Eastern Time. Anytime. And then, till then, I will be recording the video. And posting it. Now, if I ever get my thing worked out for myself to go live, I will be going live. And same schedule. Anywhere from there to there. And I'm thinking if I ever get it worked out once a week, I'll go live. But you guys might not know this, but I'll probably make a bunch of videos in one day and then posting them. Oops. That's that. Okay, so we're gonna try and hike this whole way. And yeah, we're gonna try and make an intro.
sorry. I don't know how the intro's gonna go. Hopefully it'll be pretty good. I'm just going out because this is a pretty far play zone. 580 miles to the play zone. I feel like my footsteps are getting matched by someone else right now. Because they are! Not them. And that's how it's done, ladies and gentlemen. Hold on. Let me get some clothes on. Probably get the bling set. We still got a little bit to go. And the storm is closing in right now. Oh, that's nice. We have people running away from the storm area. So that makes sense. Interesting to see people running towards the storm. The storm is still in. So the storm's closing in right now. Hopefully y'all can hear me. Pretty good. I'm from Michigan, so hello. Oh my god, it's closing in. It's closing in right now. Oh, and I'm in. No way. No way. I just beat the storm. Oh, I'm making that to the next one. I'm playing around. Ain't no time for leaving. Just so you know, I think I do have a bulletproof. So, just making sure I do. I might stop here to loot at this town, but only for a little bit. I still have to leave. I got 944 meters. So I can only stop to loot a little bit. Hopefully we don't get killed in here. That would suck. Okay, here we go, man. Oh. Okay. Oh. Because I don't know why players do this in this game. But when a player is running away from them, they'll just run with them. They won't stop and try and shoot at the other person. If they're in front of them, they'll instantly go into a tactical defense mode where they try and kill the other player. But if you are ahead of them, usually they don't come after you. For some reason. They'll, run after you. But if you turn around and shoot them, they'll come catch them off guard. Because if you just keep running, you can just lead them to the next town and then kill them there. Because they won't try and shoot at you if you're running away from them. Pro tip. So I'm sorry if this is crappy audio here, because I really have no choice. This is my phone, and on my phone there's pretty crappy audio. So I apologize in advance. Now I gotta check if there's gonna be any campers. You know, it's a man right there. There's campers around here. Campers always come around here. I'm gonna keep running into the zone. Sorry about that, my mom walked in. She asked what I was doing. And I told her I'm playing PUBG Mobile. So it's all good. Anyways, I think we should get going here. Okay. So we're running into a kind of storm thing here. It's gone.
Never mind, we're going to the prison. The prison is the number one target. But, you know, PUBG, we always ended off in some kind of weird field. No houses, no nothing. Gotta end it off in some weird field where there's just that one bare spot, you know? I think this is where we ended our last game. We're like right here. I ended my last game there. Exactly right there, too. Yeah, but it was like right next to shelter, but it wasn't at shelter. Because they never put it. They never put it anywhere. Good. They always put it near some random field where all you have to do is just hide in the grass and wait for people to be stupid enough to come out of being in the grass. But sometimes there's a stalemate and you're waiting like, I don't know, 20 minutes to kill the last player. I have a friend named Link McDougall. He lives in somewhere in Australia. The great country of Australia. And that's the border. Yeah, that's the border. So that's fun. Gotta apply some bandages. Oh, I'm getting shot at. I'm sorry that the video cut out. Storage on my part. Well, thank you. Have a nice, grand day. This is Master T.